See, the point is that if my resigning will prevent such depraved actions of the society, then I am prepared to resign 1,000 times. But that is not going to address the problem. The problem is one of mental depravity. The problem is one of psychopathy. The problem is one of mental sickness. And that will not be sorted out by anyone resigning, least of all the leader of a police force.